This is only an update on Metroid Prime 4. It seems like Nintendo are hard at work with creating this game. So fret not, as the game is still being made. Don't worry, it's only taken 4 years. They did have to scrap the game back in 2017 or something. They did have to scrap the game because they didn't like how it was turning out. It might even be out next year, but that's a long shot. Anyway, see you next time. Bye-bye.